BlackRock's ETF could surpass Grayscale's in a matter of 3 weeks, with holdings of nearly $15.5 billion, we could see BlackRock overtake the whole ETF space.